Today's session is 7th class. Topic is type of functions. Page number F8. First one is real variable function. So if domain of function is subset of real numbers, that is called the real variable function. So a function f map a to b is said to be real variable function if a is subset or equal to r. Now for example, set A has the elements 1 2 3 4. Set B has the elements a b c and d related to 1 is related to B, 2 is related to A, 3 is related to C, 4 is related to D. Now here every element of the set A is related to exactly one element of set B. So this is a function. Now domain is a set of 1 2 3 4. So this is a set of real numbers. So now this is real variable function. Next one is real value function. If range of the function is subset of real numbers, then it is called real value function. So f map a to b is a real value function if b is a subset or equal to r. So for example, set A has the elements A, B, C, D, and set B has the elements 5, 7, 6, 2. A is related to 6, B is related to 5, C is related to 7, D is related to 2. Now every element of set A is related to exact one element of set B. So it is a function. Now range of this function is a set of 2, 5, 6, 7. So hence it is a subset of real numbers. Then it is a real valued function. It is a real valued function. Next one, real function. If both domain and range are subsets of real numbers, then it is called real function. So a function f map a to b is a real function, is said to be real function if a is a subset or equal to r, comma b is a subset or equal to r. For example, set A has elements 2 3 5 7, B has the elements 9 6 2 5. So 2 is coincide with 2 is related to 6, and 3 is related to 9, 5 is related to 2, and 7 is related to 5. So here also every element of in this set A is related to exactly one element of set B. So it is a function. First of all, it is a function. Now domain of function is 5, 7. Answer: it is a real function, real value, real numbers, and range. Range of function is 9, 6, 2, 5. So hence it is real numbers. So both range domain is belongs to R and range is also belongs to R. So now it is a real function. It is a real function. We will see one example. Example: that f of x is equal to x square plus 1. X square plus 1. X belongs to R. X belongs to R. So here x values want to take real numbers. Then what is range we have to find out. X is equal to 1. Then 1 you have to substitute in the place of x. So f of x is equal, f of 1 is equal to 1 square plus 1, that is equal to 2. Is belongs to R. X is equal to 2. That is f of 2 is equal to 2 square plus 1. That is equal to 5. It belongs to R. X is equal to 2 by 3 taken means f of 2 by 3, then 2 by 3 whole square plus 1. That is equal to 4 by 9 plus 1. That is equal to 13 by 9 is belongs to R. X is equal to negative values also will take. X is equal to minus 1 by 2. Then f of minus 1 by 2 is equal to minus 1 by 2 whole square plus 1. That is equal to 1 by 4 plus 1. That is equal to 5 by 4. It belongs to R. So here domain of function is belongs to real numbers. And range of the function is also belongs to real numbers. So it is a real function. It is a real function. So next one more example. So g of x is equal to root of x square minus 9. So x belongs to R. X is equal to 1. That is equal to g of 1 is equal to root of 1 square minus 9. That is equal to root minus 8. In root negative values, if there means those are imaginary numbers, not real numbers. That's why this root minus 8 not belongs to R. And x is equal to 2. Then g of 2 is equal to root 2 square minus 9. Which is equal to 4 minus 9. That is equal to root minus 9. Is also not belongs to R. Now x value will take 3. That is g of 3 is equal to root of 3 square minus 9, that is equal to root 9 minus 9, that is equal to 0. It belongs to R. And next, x is equal to minus 3, that is equal to g of minus 3 is equal to root of minus 3 whole square minus 9, that is equal to root 9 minus 9 equal 0 is belongs to R. Here x value minus 3, more than minus 3 and less than 3 taken means it is not satisfied for real numbers. That's why domain of function is equal to real numbers except minus 3, between minus 3 and 3. Range